Well, good day, farmers, and welcome back to Farm Sim Saturday. Okay, so no login this week. We're actually gonna do farming this week again. A couple weeks of login there, and let the farm kind of go. So we gotta catch up here a little bit. So not too bad. We're just doing up some mowing here, and then we're gonna have to grab our windrower machine there. And rake it all into a row so we can load it into our forage wagon and take that over to our silo, because we were out of grass to mix with our mixed ration from what I remember. So one more row left, and we'll run back and grab our wind rower machine. This mower works pretty good. It's pretty wide, but field this size, it takes a long time. Still takes a long time. It's a pretty big field. It should fill up our silo pretty well. I've done two cuts, I think, on this one now. I was going to do maybe three or a fourth, but I'm like, I think two should be lots. So, I've been going kind of wider on the end. On the ends here, so I can take this right to the road here now. Should be alright, I think, mostly, until we get to a couple of these little trees here when we gotta turn, but anyways. And I think this little boulevard over here on the right didn't have any grass in it. What I remember. Yeah, it doesn't look like they grew grass on that one. Okay, so let's fold up the mower. Turn the mower off. Lift the mower. Whoop, up. And we can hit her back. I don't think there's any grass on this side either. Interesting. And then we gotta do our corn over there too. I think before we started the login stuff, we were gonna do a farm restocking day. That guy looks like he's done his field. That's good. A farm restocking day. I think that was right. We should maybe get this field here planted up with something for a little later on. Now, we actually might still have a bunch of straw. Quite possibly still in our forage wagon there, so we might have to go dump that out. Dump it into their pen to start, fill them right back up again. Yeah, there's a bit of straw in there. Okay. Yeah, I don't think they take very much. Okay. Let's go dump this back into our silo. I got lots of straw still in stock, I know that. Now, I'm pretty sure they're still fine for food and stuff right as of now. Looks like there's lots of manure there, though. I think. Anyways, let's just look into that here. There we are, cows on. Yeah, it's still 110%. Everything looked good. Water, yeah, it's probably fine still. Because we hadn't fast-forward nothing when we were logging there, so she sat pretty good, just like that. It's when you fast-forward it and the time zips by real fast that they start going through everything really fast. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? I don't need the forge wagon yet. I don't know. Anyways, we'll dump it out. So we need the windrower machine first. That's right. I guess if I could hook the windrower on and then the forge behind that, which I'm sure it's been done before. But I don't have that option. So, we won't do that way. We'll have to do one and do the other one. Okay, let's back into our wind rowing machines, right? Oh, don't fold out yet, buddy. Okay, let's get her up here, and there's our chipping truck there, if you remember. Chipping truck, actually, I got a neat little thing I gotta maybe show you as after for tree stumps. Come off the FS 2015 website. Pretty neat. Maybe just before we get into the windrow, and we'll bring this guy back with the disc on here and then get him planting something in this field. I don't know if we'll do the field above here or not today. It's a pretty huge one. Oh, stop. Okay. I should advance time a little bit here to get the daylight going. Let's just drive the perimeter here of the field just to make sure that he's got everything. I'm pretty sure he did. Looks pretty good. Oh, look what I left for these guys the other day there. It was so funny. Haha, log jam. You're not getting through. Oh, yes, I was right. I was messing with my JCB guy here. I'll have to show you that, too. I got the JCB pack, too. I haven't got all the equipment of it yet, but I had to try the little skid steer. That was so cool. Show you that out after there. That's the new DLC for the game. I think it was like $10. You can download it and stuff. It's pretty cool. That probably wasn't a very good place to park that guy there. I'm gonna have to probably move it when I want to get into the slurry stuff there, but I'll let the slurry guy stuff build up for a little bit, I guess. Okay, let's get planting here. Alright, let's see here, what do we need now? Well, this is the stump guy too, it's kind of cool. It's like a big snowblower, just chop through her and that's it. Pretty slick. Now does that thing comes down, but I thought maybe this grill thingy here, or pipe out, turns down, change to a lower stump cutter. I thought this thing with big spikes on here might have lowered down, but I guess maybe it doesn't. I'd not be able to do it anyways. No tree stuff today. Okay, there's the little JCB guy. We're trying to clear up some... I'm not using my joysticks with this right now, so it's not working exactly the way I'd like it to. How did I open that jaw now? That's tilt, that's up and down. There we go. This is actually the log fork for this guy. It works pretty slick. So you get a log like that. I don't think I'm going to be able to grab that guy. It's hard to sort of tell if it's right down at the ground or not. There we go. Yeah, these weird trees, it doesn't seem to hold on to them too super well. Pretty sweet little guy, though. Oh, crap. You can flip her. That's kind of funny. Drives pretty close to a skid steer, too, I'll tell you. Like, it's turning on a dime. You know, exactly on a dime, pretty much. Makes you dizzy. Oof. Now let's try something here. Those guys back up. Just like this. See if we can pick the tongue of this trailer up here. Oh, isn't that interesting? Let's go under it more. There. Oh, it just will not drive. It's slowly going there. There we go. That's funny. There's no water in that right now, so anyways. Okay, let's get back at her here. I think once I get up here to our field, I'm going to probably just advance the time so we get a bit brighter while we're doing this. So we shall be back when it's bright and shiny outside. Alright, I think we're a little brighter here. Should be good. Let's get things fired up. Rack them into a row. It's going to take a few minutes to even just to rack it, but should work pretty good. Cruise control. There we go. Beautiful. Nice field this size if you had, you know, even one more, what do you call it, rake thing, I guess. I was going to say spinny guy on each corner there, but this works pretty good. And hook your forage wagon right on the very back of this guy, and then pick her up as you're going. I think that would have been pretty slick, but oh well. This tractor seems to pull this guy pretty good, 19 kilometers an hour. It's pretty decent. I don't know if you really wouldn't run or if you'd go that fast, but more probably like 10 or 12 maybe at the most. I don't know. Maybe these things work really good, but I think if you went too fast, it would kind of overrun itself and then get kind of caught underneath and you'd miss half of it, but it seems to work pretty good. Yeah, this is a good sized field here. This should get us quite a bit of grass in storage. With two cuts, too, especially. Should work out pretty good, I think. Can't drive too well like that with this attachment on here. It's hard to sort of see exactly where it's running at. Nice bird's eye view. I kind of like this view. Works good. Sometimes I wish that we didn't go even further, but that's not too bad, I guess. Now it's either this view or right into that view. Bit too close, maybe. And that's with the scroll wheel mousey guy there. See the money dropping pretty quick there with Buddy Seeding over there. Running the seeder. Guess if I filled it up and let him go, it probably wouldn't cost really anything. But anyways, whatever. It's not too bad. Cost you probably $3,000-$4,000 to plant that field. I don't know how much it would be. So I think we're... Oh wow, I thought we were almost halfway. I don't think we are yet. Maybe the next swipe down will be about halfway through this field, so we're gonna have what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So maybe 10, 11 swipes in this field. Windrows, that's not too bad. I don't know how many trailer worth that's gonna be when we're filling back up here, but should be a good few, anyways. Should fill her up pretty good. It's funny, it's a fairly big field. But it actually probably won't go as far as you actually would think. I don't know if this one would be... It looks halfway... Over halfway in the field here. But I don't know. You look on the little mini-map there. It doesn't look like... I don't know. Maybe it is. Maybe I'm thinking... I don't know. It just doesn't look like it's halfway yet. But maybe it is. Actually, let's see when we turn here. Maybe I'm thinking the map's going the other way or something. Must be. It's got to be the other way. The big side of the stuff we've already done. Well, let's get this finished here. We'll see when we turn. I don't know. It looks halfway now. But it looks like I've got... Well, maybe it's halfway. I don't know. It looks like there's more that we've already done now on this field, but strange. now. There's one tree there, and a stand a row of four trees are I'm a little maybe concerned about when I get up that far, because I gotta turn and go so far. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem, I think. Oh, even that one was a little bit of a problem. So we're gonna have to do something else. Normally this little boulevard here you wouldn't be into, right? But I thought, oh, we'll just cut that too. What the heck? So we'll have to figure something else out. Turn sooner or shorter or something, or I don't know. That'll be the, well, that'll probably be the next turn, or the next one after that, maybe. Yeah, might be the next turn. We might have trouble with that one. Oh, that's not too good. And there's our big field of corn. We'll have to get that brought off and take that down for some silage. That should bring our silage up pretty good. I don't know if we're really out of silage yet. I think we're pretty good yet for silage, but we'll get the bunker filled in there and then get her on our way anyways, and we'll have lots in. This big turn up here, how are we going to do this? We might have to turn, not come out of the field, that might do it. Let's see here, I think what we're going to have to do is, yeah, we're going to have to turn and basically make a loop. We go right out, we're not going to make that turn, so what we're going to do is turn about now, turn back into the road. That'll work. It's nicer if you can just go right out of the field there and then cut her off, and when you're picking it up it makes it a little bit easier, but I guess this will work too. And what do we got? Probably one, maybe two more row, and I think we're good. Now this windrower is the in-game windrower. There's probably, well, I don't know, they don't seem to do a whole lot of mods for windrower machines. I've never seen really a whole lot anyways. I guess it's something that, you know, mods, you can't really do much with it or change much with it. You can make, you know, add a couple more fellers on it or maybe make it a little wider, but that's probably about it. Yeah, looks like we're going to have to do one more row on the way back, half a row maybe. That's alright though, it'll end us up at the better end of the field. Closer, a little closer to the farm. And I think this turn up here should go alright. We should be able to do what we were doing. Hopefully. Lots of Canadian flags around. There's one there, one, two there, I can see now. We just passed one. There's one over there too, behind that little building. Just see it flashing. Or flapping, sorry. Flapping. Definitely a Canadian map, eh? Probably some over there too, if you went and looked. Looks like in the town is most of them though. I think there's one at our farm too. Okay, I don't think I'm wide enough to combine these last two. No. Oh crap, missed half of it. So we'll just put this guy into the one here. That should be... Or actually, you know what? It was probably wide enough to combine the two. Oh, well. Too late now. We're committed to the row. Yeah, lots of Canadian flags in there. That's kind of neat. And looks like the wind's all going one way. They're all flapping this way, so that's cool. Alright, finally done that great big field. Thank goodness. Okay. Shut her down. Lift her up. Fold her up. We'll head her back here and see how Buddy's making out planting. We'll grab our forage wagon and do some forage wagoning. Well, he's not as far along as I kind of thought he might have been. Where is he, anyways? Oh, maybe... Oh, okay. Oh, he's over here. Okay. That's right. Because we sped time up there a little bit, so it super grew that stuff. Okay, so he's getting almost done here, actually. So that's good. Beautiful. So I just drove over the crop. Nice. Okay, well, super extra squished down planted there. So we are going to need some sort of fertilizer there too for that field. Whoa, brakes. Came in a little too hot there. Okay, fertilizer. What are we going to do for fertilizer? We got probably the manure here. You know, I wouldn't mind getting that JCB front loader here, but I probably can't afford it. No. And they got a telehandler too, but... Universal bucket. That look kind of small on this guy, I wonder. But anyways, we do have our... Actually, let's hook this guy up to the tractor here first. We'll do some spreading first, maybe before we go picking up those rows. Yeah, I forgot we have this conveyor belt system here, which should work pretty good for loading our poop. At least it always has before. So let's load some poop. Whoa, jumper. Okay. Get this lined up and then get our trailer backed up to it. And this thing works pretty good. Once you get her lined up, get the poop loaded. Poop loaded. Alright, now we need our manure spreader. And hopefully there's enough room with this greenhouse here now. Looks like they're up pretty good on manure still, so that's good. Apparently we're loading poop. Crappy old poop. Take a minute or two to load. It's even steamy. That's a thing. It doesn't look like dirt or something. The little corner, little icon in the bottom right corner there looks like steamy little poop. All right, well, we're good. No, we're not good. Sorry. Now we're good. Okay. Let's take a load of manure in. This tractor seems to be a little doggy. I think it'll be all right, though, but... she's a little doggy. Now I can't remember for the life of me how much this thing spreads here, so we better start over here somewhere. Not super too bad. Oh, we need a bigger tractor though. Uh-oh. Come on, you turd. Get up that mountain. Be better when we're in where I can see what the heck's going on here. I can't really see exactly where I'm fertilizing too much right now. There we go. Now we're moving. Haha, still stuck at the tree log. Trees in the way, trees in the way, trees in the way. There, that's making her a little bit easier. Well, when we get out of this thicker stuff, it'll be better. And we'll see where we're going, but we're almost out of manure already. We burnt up a lot coming up that hill, I guess. Hopefully we got enough to finish up here. It's gonna be close. 1-0. Ah! Ah, crap! Literally, crap. Dear, oh dear. Getting quite a bit of slurry there too, though. That's maybe kind of good. Okay, who put... whoa, where am I going? Who put these greenhouses here? It's kind of messed me up a little bit. Okay, what's going on here? I can't seem to get this lined up. What on earth is going on here? I don't just... oh. I'm making it worse now. Okay, so maybe plunking those greenhouses down there wasn't a super good idea. I think we can get her here, though, in a sec. There we go. Well, sort of. There, finally. Holy cow. I must say that conveyor belt works good. Another full load. Come on, get up this hill, you turd. Maybe I should be switching to, actually, you know what, I think I will. This guy's just a little bit too low powered. So we're gonna drive across the crop again. Oh, all of a sudden it takes off. A little bit bigger New Holland on him here, if I can get turned. And now we won't be wasting it quite as much with this guy. And we'll drive across the crop again. And we're going to do a save. Just in case it crashes, because if it does, yeah, that sucks. I think that's a little better. The New Holland's pretty large, so I don't think it's quite the biggest. We could go bigger, but it's pulling her pretty good. Haha, still stuck behind the log. Out pretty good, I guess. Okay, we got enough for another load of manure, or maybe. Now, this tractor might be even longer. It might be even more fun trying to get in there. Yeah, might have enough for another load. Ooh, maybe not. It's going down pretty quick there. And that's about it, 64%. Well, that's not going to get us too far, so we might just do the ends, maybe one of the end here. And then we'll try some liquid. Some of that liquid goo. Crazy land we got here, isn't it? Oh, she's been over more. Hopefully we can just finish this last little bit here. 10% left. Ooh. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. I think it's going to be actually perfect. 2, 1. Say that was pretty darn near perfect. Alright, okay, so we'll just drop this guy back off over there. No more manure left. We gotta come grab our yellow tanker feller there. There's a building there. I see that now. Okay, I might have to move this disc here out of the way. Load her up. Looks like we got, not quite half a tank. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah, there's not a whole lot in there, really. Some, though. I don't know if we're going to have enough to finish this whole field, but we'll try our best here. And we're good. Okay. I think this sprays it a little further than the spreader spreads the poop, so that should be good. Gotta find where we kind of finished off here. Where was it? About here somewhere? Right there. It's probably about the same spread width. Ugh. What a nasty mess. Seems to go a bit further though, it holds more, I guess. We'll see if we can go this way, maybe do a row or so this way. Alright, crap, I missed a little bit there. Alright, 11%, that's not going to do another row there, so we'll head her back and load her up again. Okay, what do we got going up at the other end of the field? Let's just keep tabbing on through. Trees, no trees today. Oh, I think... No. Oh, I'm gonna have to use this guy, I guess. Forage wagon. We'll take this guy back. I love dropping and running machineries like that. So bad practice, but anyways. Well, we better finish our manuring first, but we'll get this guy up to where we gotta use them at the field here. And we got a little bit of spreading yet to do, but it's not coming too bad. So let's get up here. And yeah, there's some tree stumps here we'll have to come chew off after. It's pretty fun. Whoa, yeah, there's one there. Oops, my bad. Oh, losing control over it. Are we good? I think so. This is going to take too long to pick this all up, I don't think. Do a couple rows here. I'll do this one, then come back on the row beside us on the left. And we'll finish our manuring. Dirty old windows. Ugh. Must go external. Only one row, we've got 37%. No. 36, well, there was a bit here we kind of missed too, though, I guess. Oh, there's all this crap here too. What the heck's up with that? The big empty field here. Oh, it's no grass in it, though. Well, that's no much good. This should definitely, I think, keep us in some grass for a while. Two rows have got us. I am going to say somewhere in the 70% areas. 72 maybe. 73. 74? 74! 75! Oh boy. Yeah, I guess it's kind of crappy. You gotta do a part row. But anyways, let's go grab some more manure. I'm gonna at least get that job finished before we get too far engulfed into our grass stuff there. Where am I going? I don't know. Should be here. Yep, good. Oh, I messed up that turn a little bit. Now I think I might be able to make that return back trip there. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Might have enough. See, every time we do a roll that way, it gets shorter this way, and blah, 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 and it should be working out pretty good here. Oh yeah, we still got like 8% left in here. 7%. That's right, we'll go back and fill up. If we got enough, I don't know. We might be actually running out of this crap soon here. Oh, maybe not. How much of this do we have? I'm pretty sure it tells us here. Oh yeah, we got tons left. Tons and tons and tons. Enough for today, I think, anyhow. I filled up pretty quick anyways. We need if when the thing filled up, it go to the top. Imagine, woo, splash all over the place. Okay, now we should be. There's our turn from last time, so we got to be right about there. So this field, when we're harvesting, I'll probably get the two guys going on this one here. That'll chew her up pretty quick. I think that should work. Start one at one side, one at the other, and then eventually they'll meet in the middle kind of thing. Turn. And the reposition. Well, isn't that a kick in the pants? Can you believe that crap? The stupid thing just crashed on me. And of course, you know, it doesn't crash just after you save it. No, it's after you've played for another like 15-20 minutes. So all our stuff we just did there is gone, but I'm just going to hook on this guy and let him work on it, and then we'll go work on our ticks me off. We'll go work on our field picking up the grass. Because... we still got a load of manure in here. Isn't that awful? I don't know why. I must have some kind of mods conflicting or something that all of a sudden just boom, it crashes the Giants game engine thing, and then it crashes Fraps right after. So something isn't probably too happy with something. I don't know. I don't know what's happening with that there. It's kind of really annoying, but. So we got all this manure now again. Okay, so. So that, and we got to go pick up all the two rows that we picked up there already, because the trailer's sitting back here now. Keep meaning to save more, but I kind of sometimes forget. Okay, so that... it's driving me nuts. It's been doing this the last couple of few weeks there. I'm not sure really what's the deal, but... we may have to restart a game without much of any mods in it. The JCB mod, maybe you think the add-on, and that's probably going to be about it. Well, it's already in the internal parts of the game anyway, so hopefully it's not that... Well, no, it's been doing it before, so... we'll just let Buddy there finish it off. We'll go up and do our grass. That really ticks me off. I know there's an autosave thing you can get, but... I don't really want to add in too many more mods if the mods are screwing the thing up. That's the only downfall of it. Oh, now we've got this thing in the way, too. See if we can shove it out of the way here. Drives you nuts. You do all that work and then... yeah. Whatever. So, let's go pick up our grass here again, and we'll save here before we start. I don't even know if I'm going to get to that corn today or not. You know that? That might have to wait again. Do lots of saving. All right. Yeah, feels like I just kind of did these two rows, and look at that, magically they reappeared. That's annoying, that is, but I don't know, there's got to be something conflicting. Oh, I don't know, maybe next week we'll start up the old family farm again. You know, I like playing that one. It's pretty decent. It's a little small, but it's, I don't know, it's a fun little map. I kind of wish there was a couple of fields that were maybe a little bit bigger. Unless I come across another map or something through next week there, whoa, that will maybe... be a fun one to play too. I don't know, this one's been pretty good. We've played this one quite a bit though, I think. I don't know, this has got to be the 8th or 9th week that we've played this one, so probably about due for a new map anyways. Even though this one's not too badly laid out. Then we'll just dump all our mods out and maybe run what's in game for a while and see if that's more steady, we'll say. A little more steady with the crashing all the time. So far it's only crashed once today. So that's kind of a good thing, I guess. We're going to make it about halfway up this row, I think, and then we'll have to go dump. funny when the game crashes, it fraps or something screws up, and it actually dumps in an extra game. It's a file, but there's actually nothing there. It's really weird. Okay, we are full. I'm gonna save again, just in case. It's crashed once. It's probably gonna crash again. Haha, still stuck behind the log. I could move it for them, but yeah, not likely. How's Buddy making out? He looks like he's doing a lot better than I was. Oh well. We almost got her done, but I guess we got all our manure back too there, right? So Oh wow, but I wanna log all this. Hey! I wanna log all this trees in here. Maybe we'll have to do that next week before we change maps. I want to do some more logging, but we'll have to maybe do separate stuff for just logging. I don't know. Grass. Really? Oh, what a dope. I'm in the wrong one. See that? You guys probably saw that when I was backing in there, didn't you? I don't know what that other one's for. Oh, what is going on here? I don't know what that other one's for. It's an extra one, I guess. Right. That's filling her back up. That's only one load, too. Lovely. All right. Let's head her back up. Oh, there's still some in there. 5%. What the heck? Thought I got her all out. Heck with this. Lost my patience. I'm just driving right over the field. Oh, missed a little spot there. I think that... Oh, maybe not. I thought maybe that was his last swipe there. One more. And he's good. So we gotta continue up this one. We were almost way up. We almost made it. quite a hill there on the edge. Could be this map, too, that's maybe possibly crashing it. It's hard to say. It's ran usually pretty stable, but between the map and the mods, could be something going on there. Just thinking that, too. I've had maps before that just, you get to one thing and then crashed. Should probably save again, though, I think. You don't like to leave her too long. Because basically that would have been from when we filled up last. Yeah. Okay, I know I missed a little bit here somewhere. Really not enough, though. And another full trailer. Save, save, save. Don't want to have to do it all over again. Wowee! Holy, I've never seen the tractor do that before. Okay, so we're going to do a little something different here. Maybe we're just going to go dump this, and then I'm not going to pick up any more for now. I want to show you that stump grinder machine there. It's pretty cool. And we'll go mess with that for a little bit. Do that for a little bit, and then... make sure you get the right one this time, right? There she is. Yeah, and then I'll get the field to grow up there, and then we'll start working on that, I think, for today. That'll probably be mostly about it. Okay. It is already attached. This thing basically shoots into the trailer. It makes sort of chips for you, I guess. Only does stumps, though. I know they did come out with one that'll actually chew up tree bits, too, but... sure sounds cool, that's for sure. Seems to really slow the tractor down, though. Is that a tree stump or is that just a hunk of wood laying there? Let's see if he'll chew it up. Alright, it doesn't seem to want to go up this hill at all here. It's been a tree stump. Now what's going on here? Pipe out. Oh, well, there we go. Works with the pipe in. Sort of shoots into the trailer. I wonder if I just don't have a big enough tractor here for this guy. That's a big tree stump. River, though. really don't know why I cannot drive this thing up the hill. That should be a fairly beefy enough tractor for that. I don't know. I'm just pouring it right to her there, and it's just not going anywhere. It's really odd. I just don't think it's just barely enough power, I think, to run it. As soon as I shut it off, got lots. It doesn't seem to want to do these guys. Okay, I'm actually going to change tractors here, I think. Something else here. What else we got? Probably that New Holland would do it. I don't know. That's the first sort of real time I've really used that thing. Oops. Okay, where's my New Holland? Where is my New Holland? There he is. Okay, I'm pretty sure this guy should be able to run it. We're gonna have to dump off his weight though here. Oops. Guess this is about the biggest tractor I got. It seems to run all the big stuff anyways. Let's see what it does with this stump grinding machine here now. So I guess that is kind of a big hill there. Sure, that claw on the front goes down though. I don't know, I can't seem to activate it anyways, but. These should be fun on the hill here like this. I don't know if I can even get to these. Yeah, it doesn't turn too well with that guy down, so I guess you gotta put it up and down every time you want to chew into one here. It chews through and you drive right on through, I guess. It's kind of cool. Went through right through that guy though. Better do another save. Do all my stump grinding and crashes. interest in taking that guy out. It's a fairly big one there. Let's almost sort of chewing that up. Nope, she's not gonna do her. Well, I think there was a few more over here, and we can get some time sped up now for our field, I presume. We should be good. Good. I think way over here there's a few more. Just a crazy hill there. Well, didn't put much in the trailer, 19%. It's pretty good for some old tree stumps, though. And, gets rid of all your stumps, too, and, cleans up your landscape. Look at that. Just beautiful. Well, I guess we'll take ourselves a little break here while we're waiting for the fields to go. And, I guess we'll use our big trailer there for, with the truck here. All right. We'll be good to go in a little bit. We'll let those fields grow. I don't know what's going on with my mouse here, but it's taking forever to move around. And it looks like it's starting to go there, so that's good. So we'll take a little break. We shall return, and we will work on our barley. Alrighty, well, I guess we're going to have to get our combines hooked up and ready to go here. Our field is still growing, so we're going to be a minute yet until that's ready, but... got her on rip-roaring speed. So, let's hook up the big feller here. It's not really a whole lot bigger. Although this thing is almost out of fuel. Well, let's see if we can get the field done without refilling. 280 liters. Liters. Oh, that's not too good. Well, this side's ready to go, but the other side isn't yet. Okay, number two. I don't know why this one's not getting dirty. They're both the same machine. I don't know. Or did we wash? Maybe we wash this one. I can't remember. And it hasn't used any fuel either, which is weird. So. Oh, not quite lined up. Okay, let's open up this guy, get him ready to rock. And... oh, we left our seeder over here. Oh, yes, we're going to shove him out of the way. I forgot. Okay, that poor old girl. We got our truck ready to go with our big trailer. Should hold a whack of it. Should be good. We'll leave him somewhere in the middle here. And yeah, we're not cutting any trees right now. I was trying to cut some down in here. I'm not using my joystick, so right now I'm using the just my mouse. That's why I'm not very good right now at it. Why I stink at it. Oh crap, we didn't change our length cuts. Oh, we're just cutting firewood now. Okay, 7 meters. That should be good. We're just kind of waiting for... That's a big tree, too. We better make sure we get a good hold of this one. Sorry, waiting for our field to finish up there. Oh yeah, this is much easier with a joystick, so let me tell ya. I don't want to cut yet, I want to go down. Stretch it out. Whoa. Whoa, that's a big tree. Dragged up the hill here or not now. 7 meter log, that's a pretty huge log. Right down to the little pencil, eh? Ooh, baby. Okay, that's enough of that messing around. We could get this guy started now. The other stuff's gonna take a few minutes to come in. We're just gonna blow the straw out. We don't really need to keep straw. Four fifteen. Ooh, it's gonna get bright soon. Better do a save. Saved. Okay, so yeah, we can't really start the other guy yet here, but momentarily it should be ready to rock. Oh, we might have a little more to do yet. think it's only in about stage two of its growth cycle, perhaps. It seems shorter over here, maybe. Oh, maybe not. But it whips right. Oh, 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 boom, there we go. That was weird as I'm walking through the field. All right, well, we can fire up this guy now. Good. I don't think we're going to need the truck for a minute here. But we'll pull over to the edge here. He doesn't use any gas, I guess. I don't know. Weird. Oh, it's only 56%. Well, got nothing else to do while we're sort of waiting for him, so I guess all we can do is wait. Oh, I should really go move this. I should really go move that thing, I guess, for them, shouldn't I? How do I get these open again now? I don't know why I can't remember. There we go. So let's see how high this goes here. That's pretty good for a skid steer. Holy. Woo. Now if this stopped right, I should... No, it doesn't stop fast enough. You should be able to... Whoop, and then flip her up. Oh crap. Automatically rights itself. Let's see in the cab here. Yeah, pilot controls. Lots of cool stuff. Whoa. Not really too much to look at, but whoa! I'll get out of the way, thank you. That was a little scary. Could have done a little better on their hydraulic stuff, but I don't know. What do we see, kind of like a rod come out or something? With this one here, probably has a rod that comes out, yeah. So maybe they're hidden or something under there. I don't know, I have trouble with that in-cab view stuff. Okay, I'm coming to your rescue. You better appreciate this, you guys. Actually, let's try to pick it up. Like this. Yes, that worked good. Ooh, that's a heavy log, though. You can see the... I wonder if I can keep it over the front. Oh, crap! That was cool. Okay, we're gonna mess with that in a minute again, but we gotta go empty body out here. And pretty much that guy, too. Ah, car stopped ya. Now I need to go find a really big tree. Like one of these great big tall ones over there or something. See if we can... I may not even be able to pick one that up that size. I don't know. Like I'm thinking... Well, we'll drive over after we get these guys dumped out. How's that? Oh, we need to turn time down. Oh, crap. There we go. Still save some daylight. Yeah, I'm thinking, like, well, we got one tree in our yard here. Maybe I can chop them. I don't really want to drop one in my yard here with all the stupid branches and stuff on it. Oh, lots of branches. Okay, I'd rather drop one of these over here, maybe. Okay, we'll go do that after, though. We gotta finish our guys here. Now they're both full. Oh, that's good. We can leave them parked beside here and load them so we don't have to wait. Lovely, lovely. Okay. Let's grab our forklift guy. It'll be nice and move this out of the way for him. Oh, crap. Well, if you wanted to see the underside of the JCB, that is the belly pan. I bet you it's not going to lift one of these great big trees. Actually, no, I wouldn't. I'd rather do one of the big pines. Maybe that pine right there, actually. Oh, come on. Whoa! Okay, let's go drop this pine here. Oh yeah? Didn't want to fall over, did ya? I got a friend that'll help you with that. Whoa. Crash. I really need to add in the sound. And we stripped her clean, yep. And I just want to chop the end off here because I don't like the end bits. What tree goes to a complete straight point like that? Not very many that I know of. Okay, I really doubt that it's going to be able to pick this up. You want to grab somewhere not quite to the middle because most of the weight is still down this end here. I really doubt it's going to be able to pick this up. Holy. I don't like the grab I got on it. I gotta try to get these open again here. That's a little better. Now we still got a branch guy up here. I don't know if I can get him off or not. Yep. Wow. That is an impressive lift. Oh, maybe not. Keep her down low. Keep her down low and you should be fine. Yeah, keep her down low. We're good. That'd be pretty decent for some logging, I think, this guy. Yeah, it's alright if you... Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh, buddy stopped again. Okay, so we better grab our trailer. Probably this guy's just about due to... Yeah, in a minute, probably. Time to get this guy emptied out, I'm sure he'll be ready. And we'll do a save. Still holding her up good and high over there. That's pretty sweet. I like that. Oh, I'd like to try the telehandler too, actually. Maybe if I can afford it before we say g'day today. If not, probably next video. Telehandler. There he is. 79,000. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Let's reset those back to our farm. Okay. Oh, we're waiting for these guys to fill up again. We'll go try the telehandler out too. Okay, probably by the time, holy, we get over here, yep, he has stopped. And good for him, he stopped on the good side again. Good job, buddy. Okay, let's find our telehandler. Should be right around here somewhere, actually. Okay, I really don't know what's going on with my mouse, it's driving me nuts. Oh, that's pretty sweet. What a neat invention these things are. Extension doesn't go out really that far. Huh, I thought it might have gone further than that. Well, let's whip up the hill here, maybe, and see if we can find a nice big tall pine tree. Or of equivalence. Actually, you know what we should do? We could buy one that's a lot bigger. We need placeables and fir tree. $7,000 for a fir tree. Ouchie. That is one huge monster of a tree. I think I'm going to plant him over here. And yeah, that's good. Only because to fall him or fell him, there's a lot more room over here. Oh, it's not that much bigger than those ones over there, really. I thought I was getting an awesome huge monster of a tree here, and it's not that big. I wonder if I put pressure on it here. And I cut it here now, what's gonna happen, do you think? Should push it right over. Okay, maybe that is a pretty big tree. Pretty big tree. Now, I know I said I wasn't doing any logging today. This isn't really logging. We're just kind of messing about, you know, while we're waiting for the fellers over there. Okay, yeah, this is a pretty big tree. And stupid mouse. Looks like we got her stripped right down. Oh, yeah, this is a pretty big tree. Wowee. Oh, we missed a branch there. Oh, I can't get them all, I guess. Now, why aren't I able to scoop under it? Okay, well, we'll try picking him up like we did the other guy then. still a branch there. Holy crap, I'm missing all the branches. What's going on here? I know, there are just other underneath ones, right? Yeah, okay. Well, I think she's up off the ground. Scary as that is. Ooh. Can't grip it any better, so I'm gonna see if it'll roll back a bit though. That's pretty cool. Ah. Oh no! If you get her balance, you should be able to drive. What the heck? I'm turning my cat? Oh no. It's just sitting there rocking. Well, let's even park like that. Now we can see the underbelly of this guy. That's pretty cool. Holy. Okay, I'm sure we need to be empty here, yes. And we're 98% full. Oops, my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Well, we weren't here, I guess. Okay, well, they're almost done anyways. Wowee. They're almost done, and I guess, seeing that, we're almost done for today. Now, I don't know whether we're going to play this map too much. Too much for a bit here. We might see if we can find another map to try. I like this map. I actually like to do some more logging on this map. But I want to see if we can find something a little different to play. I looked at one actually earlier today and it didn't look too bad, but I haven't actually tried it yet. I like to give them a little trial to see if they're, you know, good or nothing or not or whatever before we get into it, right? I cannot remember the name of it off the top of my head, but we should do a save. But basically, I want to start new map with like no mods in and something's, I think, conflicting with something in the game right now, and it needs to be kind of refreshed. I wouldn't necessarily just need, say, uninstall, reinstall, but I think we need to get the mods out and start again from fresh kind of thing. Holy, are you done yet, mister? Alright. Yeah, I wanted to log that bush, I think, right there. Let's go find our telehandler again here. Ooh, poor telehandler. Yeah, this bush here. Oh, this silly mouse. I don't know if the thing's not picking the thing up right or what is going on with it, but it's driving me nuts. Why is there corn stalks in the middle of the forest? I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 corn stalks. I think it'd be kind of cool logging this. It's fairly big bush. Wouldn't take long to knock them down. I'll tell you that one. It would take a bit to run them through the chipper. I think I'd probably just run them through the chipper. Make a big heap of chips and then, yeah. Because we got a lot of equipment. Well, kind of, sort of, yes we do. I have to take the mods out and maybe start again, but I'll keep a separate folder. So when we come back, we'll have the mods here. So, why is this one laying down here? I don't remember cutting any down here. Maybe it did, maybe it didn't. I can't remember. But where did I leave my tractor? Or my truck, sorry. Oh, it's way up over there. I ain't walking that far. Okay. Oh boy, they're almost done here. Holy cow. Oh, they're racing. Look. They're not neck and neck, I don't think, though. Not quite. Just took a little screenshot of that for probably the thumbnail thing. It looked kind of cool. Okay, well, let's whip down here. We'll park down here, because... We'll let the wider feller finish her off there. We got a spout out too, so it's almost full. And this guy's good. We'll go finish dumping him. Whoa, stop. Well, let's see here now if this guy doesn't get lined up right. Oh, he can't, yeah, he's all right there. He's not going to get the, that whole row anyways. Okay, 62. I better go dump. I don't know if I'd have enough room on this close. I might as well dump her out. Doesn't take too long anyhow to dump her out. Well, he didn't get very far, did he there? Barely into the row. Footprints down there. That's kind of funny. I wonder if I can get up here. You can see the footprints too. Oh, yeah, you can. Dirty footprints. Ah. The dirty footprint maker guy in there. It's a new silent version. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, we'll let him finish up here. I guess we could drive beside him here, maybe. dude. Alright, well, we'll just whip down the other end here and wait for him to show up. And I suppose that will be it for the week. This week, we played with the stump grinder, we played with the JCB, a bit of the JCB stuff, didn't play with all of us, I can't afford it all right now, but, harvested a field, did a bit of tree stuff, didn't really do anything with the cows, but we did pick up some more grass for them, so that's good. Hey, mess with these guys, that was kind of fun. That was kind of fun. And buddy's just finishing up here. The FS 2015 webpage that I get most of my mods and stuff from actually just passed 1,000 pages of mods for this game. So that's kind of cool, and there's, what's each page got, about 6, 7, maybe 8 mods on it. So that's kind of cool. And it's kind of neat to have that many different mods, although mind you, some of them aren't the greatest, but most of them are pretty good. Some of them are like, I shouldn't have released that until you field tested it a lot. Oops. Alright. Well, I'll dump this guy in here. And we'll jump in our truck while we're waiting. Shouldn't take too long. Oh, he's done already. Alright. Let's go dump and we will call her a day. There we go. Yeah, it kind of sucks earlier what happened with when I was spreading the manure and the game crashed and all that stuff, but anyways, it happens. So, that's it for Farm Sim Saturday today. Hopefully you enjoyed her. Again, thank you for watching. We'll catch you next week. Hopefully, I might take 1 week off to review a map or two and, get one going and, kind of thing. If I don't really find anything that I kind of sort of really like, maybe we'll jump back into the old family farm again. I haven't played that for a little while, but I'll look through some of the pages here and see if there's anything kind of newer-ish kind of released out that's a nice one to play that's hopefully nice like this that's got English. Some of them don't have English in it. It's kind of a guessing game, so... But anyways, thanks again for watching, and we'll catch you next week.